A year ago, I introduced you to my adventure in the unique area of the Galapagos Islands and some of the great work the U of M's Raptor Center was doing to save Galapagos hawks. Well, another notorious Galapagos bird is the blue-footed booby. But recent research from the Galapagos Conservancy finds that the population is down from 20,000 birds 20 years ago to only 6,000 today. They blame a massive drop in the late 90s from a very warm El Nino episode that killed off the sardine population. Sardines seem to be linked to successful breeding, and as they provide the most nutrient-rich food source. This is just another example of how particularly sensitive species can be, especially in island ecosystems. Everything there is just uniquely adapted to that environment, so any little change throws things off. So what they're seeing in the Galapagos, these are all old adult blue-footed boobies. They're seeing almost no young because they're not breeding. But they expect that sardine population to come back.